Banet and JC. True love is to desire what is good for the other. It entails sacrifice just as Jesus did. Carlo, did you come here of own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Doon sa Binakayan Kawit nung nagtrabaho po ako /OJT sa isang Catholic school doon. So, yun.
I don't know if destiny or ano. Kasi, umalis ako sa pagiging teacher. Nag-manufacturing ako sa field ko, engineering field. And then, na-burnout ako. Tapos, parang timing, tinapik lang ako nung principal. Baka gusto mo mag-teacher sa amin. And who would have thought na si Ma'am Bane, nag-OJT rin that time. So, meron lang siyang 1 year na magtatrabaho doon sa Cavite. At nasaktuhan na doon ako tinapik para bumalik sa pagtuturo.
Pero yun nga, akala ko, when I first saw him, ano nga, hindi siya teacher. Kasi nakapangbahay lang. So, akala ko, siya yung mag-aayos ng aircon.
Nakakatawang isipin kasi, unang pagkikita namin, akala niya gagawa lang ako ng aircon. Kasi ano yun, kasi nakaano lang ako noon. Nakapambahay, pumunta ako sa school kasi parang sabi ng principal, check mo lang yung school, baka magustuhan mo. Yun yung unang pagkikita namin. Kasi sabi ko nga, nung nakita ko siya, hindi man ka panipaniwala pero may kakaiba kasi. So, yun.
That day, nandun siya, tapos nakaharap siya sa aircon. So, okay, ito na, ang pogi naman ng mag-aayos ng aircon.
Some people long for a life that is simple and planned. Tied with a ribbon.
Face each other, and Giancarlo, you may now kiss your bride. Ang maging hinulot ni Bunny, actually.
To follow what's written, but I'd follow you to the great unknown. Off to a world we call our own. Hand in my hand, and we promise to never let go. We're walking a tightrope. High in the sky, we can see the whole world down below. We're walking a tightrope.
Vanessa, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Isang tula ang naihanda tayo. Nagsimula sa ikaw at ako, magtatapos sa tayo. Magkaibang mundong pinagtagpo, mga dasal na pinag-isa. Ikaw ang aking simula at mananatiling aking wakas. Mga salitang nabuo nung iniisip ko ang tayo. Salitang salamat ang aking hatid sa may kapal na nagtupad sa simpleng dasal na naging ikaw. Salamat sa pang-aasar at pagmamahal. Di sukat akalain na may isang ikaw na magmamahal sa akin.
And my heart, and you promised to never let.
been a while since I wrote a letter for you, so please bear with me. From the moment I first saw you, believe it or not, I felt something unique and strange. That feeling lingered on and got stronger each day that passes by. Those unplanned and spontaneous moments we shared because of work-related tasks were the catalyst that engulfed my emotions towards you.
Yung ikaw na laging pinipili ang tayo. Wait. Kahit sakit at luha ang dulot, ikaw na nanatili sa aking piling. Di ko man maipakita ng buo. Carlota, ikaw ay aking iniibig. I love you, Ed. I love you forever. Ang iyong asawa, Vanessa.
There's a house we can build. Every room inside is filled with things from far away.
Nung time na inisip ko na siya yung, kasi ano eh, syempre, meron din ako mga relationship in the past. Pero nung siya yung, nung sa kanya ko inisip na siya yung makakasama ko habang buhay, panatag yung kalooban ko. Kaya ko natanggapin, kaya kong mahalin kung ano man yung mga pagkukulang at magiging parang pagkukulang niya sa mga hinaharap.
I don't care if they call us crazy. Run away to a world that we desire.
Kung siya, mag-stay talaga siya kahit napakitaan ko siya ng mga anong negativity na meron ako. Mag-stay siya, matanggap ako kung sino ako. Yun. So, masasabi ko na yung taong ito ay yung taong magiging una at wakas or huli, huli ko.
For the world we're gonna make. However big, however small, let me be part of it all. Share your dreams with me. You may be right, you may be wrong, but say that you'll bring me along to the world you see.
Today I will not promise to be the best husband. Instead, I promise to always put God in the center of our relationship. By His grace, we'll always be filled with peace, love, and respect for each other until our very last breath. As always, ginhihigugma ko ikaw, your husband.
I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take.
For the world we're gonna make.